This is my second R9 27X. This came on the post today. Yep. T-Raw, fuck y'all, money saw, dick law, tight in my backyard, bitches on my futon, doghouse, no dog, sued out, Chris Paul, walking on the marble floor, take your fucking shoes off, bitch, this is Fox Fur, killing the shit, fuck a hearse. This is the MSI R9 27X, as you can see right here. Yep.
This is a DDR5 Direct 11.2X setting. Yes, see the thing. Let's see the deal. Huh? See the real deal inside. Let's just say boom, 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 and it's.
I'm the hottest nigga, all I do is turn a bitch 500 degrees. So the manila in the box, it comes with a menu, not menu, manual for menu, what the hell. Sorry, I work in a restaurant, so my bad. Yep, driver, adapter, PCI Express, 6-pin. There's two of them actually. There's another one. Some manuals right there, which I don't really need because I know how to install it really well. Well, I know how to install it by heart and everything. And let's see the heart. Sexy car right there, sexy. This is a 100mm fans, twin froze.
It also has a backplate. This is very useful because when your car gets old, it actually gets bent. So this is actually really good because it supports it, so it won't bend at all.
There's the DVIs, HDMI full size. And I don't know what we call this one again, I forgot, sorry. Here you go. Anyways, that's it for today because I'm off to work now. So I'll do the thing tomorrow. Installing tomorrow or tonight, I don't know. We'll see. Bye! So, installing a graphics card is fairly easy, guys. All you just gotta remember is make sure your motherboard is compatible with a graphics card. I'll show you now.
I found on the video right away. I'm only a bit stoned, but excited. So this is my old graphics card. It's a Radeon VGX 6970. Yeah, it's really 6970. It uses 6-pin and 8-pin. So this one, this is both 6-pin. Oh wait, yeah, I remember putting it up there. Sorry, my bad. Yep, yes. What you have to remember is that your power supply needs to be supporting 6-pins. And your motherboard just needs to be supporting DDR5 PCI Express 3.0. 16 times speed. Is it right? Yeah, should be right, yeah. As you can see, my power supply is still on, so what you have to do is turn it off. Unplug it. Yeah, it's already unplugged, I don't know why it's still. Yeah, there you go. And open the magic. Open the magic, doesn't even make sense. Anyways,
I'm just too excited anyway. Yeah. So, first things first, we gotta install that old GPU. Kind of bent. Yeah, it's bent. This is why I said that the backplate of this graphics card is very important, because in time it's gonna get bent because it's heavy and anyways, I'm just too excited. Okay, let's do this. First, you gotta unplug it. There you go. And you gotta remove. Remember.
Both 16 and this is 16 to 18. to the doctor. I don't know why they even need that. Yep, make sure you unplug the HDMI cable. And unscrew this screw. Oh yeah, most people just tell me to use them, what do you call them? This man, I just got it for something. But I don't really need them since I'm holding to the keys or this screw is made of metal, so it should be fine. Should be fine. Goodbye, my friend. Thank you for your service. She's I think she's the same. One of the things at this 18mm or 90mm. 18mm or 90mm. Yeah. Pretty good card as well. It's time to say goodbye. Oops. Sorry. Yes, it's very important for you to remove this. It's the, what do you call this again? Cover for the anti-trust thing. Whatever. Yeah, as I said, this is the buckwheat. It's very important. Thank you, MSI. You're so cool.
There we go. That's in. Yep. Yep. Once it's clicked, that means it's in. And screw it back on.
This is a very heavy card, by the way. And very big.
I'm the hottest nigga, all I do is turn a bitch 400 degrees.